The Ministry of Finance has announced a number of amendments related to importation of vehicles for government servants have been made.
Secretary to the Ministry of Finance H.S. Samaratunga said, as per the 2018 budget, taxes will be charged based on engine capacity. Earlier, taxes were charged based on the value of vehicles for government servants. He further went on to note a new circular has been sent to all the secretaries of the ministries, indicating the new amendment for charging taxes. According to the new circular, a government servant who has been serving for more than 25 years has the opportunity to import vehicles. NewsFirst also inquired into the matter from the Secretary of the Ministry of Public Administration and Management, J.J. Ratnasiri. He said secretaries of the ministries, high court judges and high profile government officials will receive a 22 million rupee tax concession. Additional secretaries of the ministries, department heads and second level officials will receive a 16 million rupee tax concession. Other department heads at different grades will receive a 12 million rupee tax concession. The new amendment came into effect from the 1st of February.